It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of V. Simple as can be, see Liza? It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of V. Simple as can be, see Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth. Because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're a Liza, you always have to say, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snots. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of Lee, and simple as can be, see Liza? Oh, and that is only half of it. They treat me cruelly. How often I remember someone saying, there she goes, Lisa Minoli. Or Minoli, or Minola, or Minoli, or Minoli. So is it a wonder I very often cry? It's M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's the way you say Minelli. Lisa Minelli. It's Italian. Blame it on Papa. What can I do? It's E instead of S, Liza instead of Lee. It's simple as B-Z, Liza. Then M-I-double-N, then E-double-L-I. You double up the N, that's not new. Then E-double-E-L, end it with an I. That's why you say, Minnelli, Liza.